I myself was surprised to see where my compensation ranked among other mayors across the country. And in looking at that, I thought, you know, it does make sense for me to reduce my base salary. Unfortunately, I don't actually have the power to do so, given the way the council has set it up. So I'm unilaterally taking a 10% cut and figuring out whether there is a way to give that back to the city that will have an impact, or donate it to an organization that's doing good work in the city.